This video will show how to set up the QS30LLP low contrast laser detection sensor, which is designed to detect large and small targets out to 18 meters. Start off by aligning the sensor with the reflector. Then press and hold the plus button until the number 7 and 8 LED flash. When the LEDs stop flashing, the sensor is now set to detect large and small targets. If the sensor fails to teach, you will see the following condition.